Shield Technology. Welcome. In this video we will show you how to view your cameras remotely from mobile devices using the QR code on your DVR. This video was made with an iPhone, but the process is very similar with other devices. From your mobile device, first go to the App Store or the Play Store if you are using Android. Search for the SoCatch app and install it. You may need to sign on with your Apple ID or Google account to be able to install apps on your device. Once SoCatch is installed, open the app and accept any permissions. Then press the plus sign on the top right corner to add your DVR unit. On the next window you will see QR code scan in blue letters next to host on Apple devices and a QR scan button all the way at the bottom of the screen for Android devices. Press the QR code scan link and your camera view should appear if permissions were accepted. Now on your DVR go all the way to the top to show the drop-down menu and press the I button to go to system information and you will see the QR code to scan in the center of the screen. If for some reason your phone is not able to scan the QR code, take note of the letter combination right under the QR code so you can enter it manually. With the QR code scanned, all the information should be entered automatically, but if you have changed the password or the port for your DVR, you must make the changes accordingly as the app will only enter the default values, which are 80 for the port number, admin for the user and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 for the password. Notice the name space will remain empty. This space is used for your own reference and you can enter anything you like. Press save on the top right on the screen. Press your newly created entry to view the cameras. It is normal for the connection screen to take a few seconds due to the nature of P2P connections. Once in the application, if your internet connection is fast, you can change the video stream from low quality to high quality for better viewing. If you have a microphone, you may also unmute your system to listen to the audio on the respective channel. If you change the orientation of your device to landscape, you can get a full screen view of your cameras. Double press a specific camera to get a single camera view, or use the split screen buttons to change between the 4, 8 or the 16 camera view. If you have enabled event alerts or motion detection on your DVR, you can enable notify on your device to receive notifications, but you will have to also enable your device under event setup in your DVR. The app also lets you do time search and backup videos, but we will cover that on a different video. Press the back button on the top left corner of the app to close the connection and go back to the main screen, then you can exit the app. That will be all for this video. Thank you for watching. To stay up to date with Shield Technology, please subscribe to our channel and bookmark shieldcctv.com. Shield Technology.